Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. An unlicensed driver has received 3 years in prison for a crash that killed a New Brunswick man back in December. 18-year-old Manuel Centeno Rodriguez crashed into the victim's car on Route 130 in North Brunswick. Some Girl Scouts and Boy Scouts in Woodbridge helped out with maintenance on the rain and butterfly gardens at the Ford's Library. The gardens help reduce runoff into the town's streams and provide a habitat for native wildlife.